recommend that everybody has a WhatsApp or a Facebook group of all the people going into the university. So you join that and then you select 4 people based on likes, or you can talk to them. If you like them, you select them. Then what you would do is probably look for an apartment in the nearest town or in the campus itself if they have any. Find a house maybe on Craigslist and Facebook. Like, all the top cities at least, and even the top towns, have like Facebook groups. University have housing groups on Facebook. Search for them on Facebook and you'll get them. Request for an access. They're usually protected, and then they'll have houses on there. Once you have a realtor, he or she will basically take care of your stuff, and they usually have a fixed way of dealing with things. Usually, in my experience, it's very easy to sort that out using an app like Splitwise. Average rent is around $600 to $900, as I said. Transportation should not be more than $200 for a semester, and the utilities is, in the summers, it's usually around $20-$25 plus another $20-$25 for internet, and in winters it can go around $60-$80. But it also depends on what kind of a house you are living in. If it's a carpeted house, then you don't need so much heating. If it's a wooden house, then you need a lot of things. So it depends on a lot of other things. You do get homesickness, especially if you're like a foodie like me. So I did miss good food in Boston. The major part of the transition is the winter, which is not pretty in your first winter. I am from Mumbai, and I have not seen temperatures drop below 20 in my entire life. Like, maybe like a month or two, like once in a while. So I was never used to winters, and all of a sudden I am in this place that goes up to minus 25 degrees Celsius in the winter. Orientations are pretty important because it like helps you to grasp a lot of information about your surroundings for the next 2 or 3 years. The second kind of orientation is going to be very specific to your department. Whatever department you are in, they're going to have their orientation. So the HOD might introduce the department, the big professors, what's going on, what research is going on, what programs do they offer, how do you like, what do you need to become a master's or a bachelor's or such stuff like that. Really popular classes were around 50 people, and the requirement classes were usually around 10, 15, 20 people in the class. Diversity was one of the main reasons why I chose BU. 30%, I would say, had prior experience. BU has a huge river flowing right next to it. So there were water sports, there was, they had like a huge gym that's basically like 4 or 5 floors big. And this gym basically was an indoor gym, so it was like open 24 hours. And they had like soccer, basketball, they had gym, they had running.